I'm here with another unboxing video since the last have been doing amazing. I'm not gonna explain. I'm so excited. I'm just gonna open it. I bought a John Wick shirt off of Lakers stores. I had to go the unofficial route to get that shirt because I was trying to look at the official Lionsgate website since that's like one of the producers for the John Wick franchise. And I went, if you go to their Instagram, you scroll down a bit and it shows you one of their posts that shows their merch. It has a link, but it doesn't work anymore. So that's why I had to go that route. Look, oh my god, when John Wick 4 comes out, I'm gonna be wearing this in the theaters, no cap. Here we have John Wick, he's being shot, there's some bullet holes on the walls, it says excommunicado. I hope it doesn't wash out, it feels like it was printed on there, it probably was. This is a unisex black t-shirt, they have other options on there. Open contract, 14 million, because that's the bounty in the movie. Sorry the quality's bad, I had to switch my iPad real quick, but I'm gonna prevent y'all from wasting your money. There are actually two shirts that look the same, but they're completely different. Okay, once you go to the website, and you search John Wick, excommunicado shirt, because that's the one I got. Okay, it's gonna give you two options, and they look like this. Do not tap the first one, and I'm gonna show you why. If you scroll down, you see it's missing one M. See that? It's missing one M. Excommunicado is spelled with two M's, not one. So look out for that. Do not pick the first one, pick the second one. When you pick the second one, it will give you this option right here that you see on the screen. That's the right one, the one with the two M's, the one that's 1914 currently.